Hey, Carmations girl. Seems I can't remember who I found this design from. I'm not going to make this a public video. So, you're gonna need everything on my hot bar. One hopper, one string, one trapdoor, two redstone, one redstone torch, two tripwire hooks, sticky piston, a chest, preferably a double chest, and some blocks to build with. So. I usually just put down one chest with storage underneath it. However, you guys want to do that. Behind the chest, you place a block. And I did forget one other thing you need is a slab of some sort to go on top of the chest. From there, we are going to go up. That block's not needed. That block's not needed. We're gonna go up again. Tripwire hooks. String. Your sticky piston right behind here. Place it there. You'll need two blocks. You can either put it on this side or on this side. You'll put your redstone torch there, your things there. You want to put a block, knock that one out. Make sure you place this from the back side. Okay. And that's the entire farm. Now, of course, you're gonna, build it out, decorate it, make it look nice, whatever you're gonna do from the front side. But there is one thing. Because it does bug out every now and then when you go to fill in this back section. Okay. One or two blocks has to be a hole. Either there or there. I prefer to leave it there. That way you can close this in. But what happens is if I have a bucket of water here. Oh, yes. Forgot to put the bucket water in. Blow the string right on top of the hopper like that. But what will happen is every now and then it will bug out and the piston will not pull that trap door down, and when it depowers, it causes this to happen. If you've got a block there and that happens, there goes your redstone. Leave a hole there or like that so it blows this way. So you'll have to have something to stop it there. And put that trap door back. And of course, if you put a roof on it. Leave that spot open for rain. It gives you better fishing. There's the farm. Of course, your storage would be below, down there somewhere. You girls have fun and enjoy your epic adventure. Peace.